Bishop of Mukono Diocese, Right Reverend Enos Chitokagodo, has cautioned believers against seeking wealth and protection from witch doctors. He condemned people building shrines in their homes.
These days, wherever I go in my diocese, in all reports, many of them, like 90%, the parish priests, they are reporting that witchcraft, it is rampant these days. But dear brethren, the devil, Satan, came to steal, to destroy and to destruct. Therefore, if you engage in such habits, you are gone. They can't give you whatever you want. Our source of all provisions, peace and what have you, is Jesus.
The head of Lights in Mukono Diocese has urged believers to support the fundraising of close to 10 billion shillings for construction of a new church.
We continue with the committee that is constructing the new cathedral in Mukono, to urge all the Christians in Mukono to come and join us so that we build a new cathedral in Mukono Diocese. The decision was that each baptized Christian contributes 20,000 shillings for that project. And the target is that the 25,000 Christians in Mukono Diocese, each contributing 20,000 shillings, we shall be with a total of 500 million shillings to start us off in strength.
Meanwhile, the Bunyoro Kitara Dasan Bishop, Right Reverend Samuel Kahoma Boli, has condemned alcoholism, saying that the rate at which people are drinking alcohol in Bunyoro, especially Hoima, is worrying. Alcohol consumption is on the rise in the villages. This is ungodly. Alcoholism leads to many social evils, including domestic evils and wasteful expenditure. January is around the corner, but some people still choose to be extravagant, and then they will say they are suffering in January next year. Report compiled by Ambrose Newaga Vakatoto and Joanita Nakate for the news.